going on, YouTube land? It's your boy, Sweet Gaming, here to bring you some of the tastiest content on YouTube. And we are hopping into a racing game. So we got this Formula One. So we're going to see how it goes. Usually I'm not too hot on racing games. We're actually going to run the championship series. So kind of maybe make this a walkthrough. If you guys do enjoy it, remember to crush that like button. Leave a comment. Let me know if this is something you want me to play a little bit more. Or if you like me getting into more shooting games, I'm going to do this all for y'all. So remember to subscribe and hit that reminder button. Let's get into it.
Both cars on the front row for the race tomorrow.
Alright, so I'm eight. Number eight. We're going to get this, though. We're going to get this.
Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia, for today's race. And I think it's shaping up to be a classic. It's a great position for Lewis Hamilton to start the season from, and one that he'll be hoping he can capitalise on and turn into a race win today.
Well, we all know that Lewis has raw speed, and if you give him a fast car, he'll win races. So if he can stay out front by the end of the first few corners, I'm sure he's going to be very difficult to beat.
Daniel Kvyat looks to have the upper hand on Daniel Ricciardo this weekend. He really is dialed into this track.
Beware the Russian Crofty. He's on fire so far this weekend and looks to be able to get more out of that Red Bull over this circuit than Ricciardo can. Can he keep that going for the duration of the race, though?
We'll find out, yo. Alright, here we go, here we go. We're coming up, we're coming up, we're coming up. That turn gets me every time they take off, too. There we go, nice pass, nice pass. Alright, let's get it. Come on, come on, come on. There's another pass. There we go. We're moving up, we're moving up. Let's keep this going, let's keep this going. Here we go, we're up to 11th now. We're gonna just stay on this heavy. Here we go. Ooh, that was a nice jump. That was a nice jump. Oh, Oh shit!
The track is clear. Green flag. You've dropped into 15th.
Damn it! Because I took an illegal overpass. Shoot! I guess they don't like you going completely off the road. Oh, don't hit me, bro. Oh. Alright. Yeah, we're good, we're good.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna catch up right here. Come on! Oh, what the fuck, bro? Get off me.
Happy with the current tire condition? They should last a while yet, so don't worry about that. Okay, the stewards weren't satisfied with your conduct through the yellow flag zone. They've given you a 5 second penalty.
What? I got a 5 second penalty? For what? Bruh. First I get ripped off. Come on now, we can do this, we can catch up. They're not that far ahead of us. We just gotta hit one of these turns, jeez.
In terms of fuel, we're now at about 75% of our starting load. 75% fuel remaining.
Thank you. What the fuck?
One of the Force India cars is about to stop by the looks of it. Their pit crew are getting ready.
Dang, my tires. Come on now, you cannot finish in 16th. 7 spots behind where we were at. Oh my god. Now I'm pushing too hard. Warning for cutting quarters.
That's 60% of our starting fuel. If you continue to cut quarters, the stewards will give you a penalty. Okay, you're locking your rear tires. You might want to move the brake balance forward.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Complete, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
I'm trying to race here, man! I'm trying to catch these fools! You know, no drift or not drift, but airstream on catching off these kids?
Hamilton has just taken the lead.
We can make this lap 9 out of 15. There's do this, let's do this! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Main route, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on!
There's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to.
I'm 16, come on! Come on now. Come on, get out of the way, bro!
You've taken P15.
We got 5 left. We can at least get up to our original. Here we go. Come on now!
The car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Okay, we've lost over half of our initial fuel load now. We're down to 40% fuel.
There we go, we're in 14th now. Come on now.
Looking too warm at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly.
Almost there. Came back, we're in 14.
Just 2 seconds.
Oh, we are close. making these clean turns. We're gonna catch up. We're gonna catch up. Come on now. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Take this turn, take this turn. Come on. Come on now, we gotta hit some clean ass turns right now. We can do this. We have the ability to get to that number 1-2. There he was, I just saw him. Seconds is a distance forever. Last lap, last lap. Oh, that was a good run, y'all. It was a good run. 15th. We actually dropped 6 places.
That's the end of the first race here in Melbourne, and it's Lewis Hamilton who's got the upper hand and 25 points to his name.
Well, Lewis is always someone the other drivers respect. He's one of the best drivers on the grid, and if he has a competitive car, he'll always be near the front, and he's proven that yet again today.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see...
All right. Not bad, y'all. Not bad for our first race. So, hope you guys enjoyed this content. Remember to crush that like button, and maybe we'll play some more of this racing game. Catch y'all later.